today's Mako's Community Challenge. We're going to do something a little bit different. So I know you've been focusing on your fitness for the last couple of sessions, but we've got something to test a little bit of the body, mind, character side of things today. So instead of just focusing on fitness and the workout that you're going to do, we're going to focus on developing a little bit more in the mind and a little bit of your attitude or character to learning a new skill. So here, we're going to teach him how to juggle. How's your juggling skills at the moment, Mr. Carapetto?
Zero, negative zero.
All right, starting from zero. So let's see how we go in the next 2 minutes to get Mr. Carapetto as a world-class juggler. All right, step one, two balls in one hand, one in the other. So we've got numbered balls. So number one at the front, two in your left hand, and three at the back. So one, two, three is the order we're going to throw. Each one, you can also think of a nice little square in front of you. So when you throw ball number one, you go to the opposite corner. It's going to come down in this hand, and at the same time, you're throwing across to this corner. So we're just going one, two, across there. So let's just do one, two. Good start. All right, we'll get our team.
Not really a good start.
So we're looking at one, two, three next time. So we're just going one, two, three. See if we can get the one, two, three.
So I'm going this way.
Yep.
And then this goes
across
this way.
The corners.
So this goes first.
Yep. Two. That's good. Oh, one, two. Let's get one, two, threes now.
Okay, so same thing. Okay, and then what do I do with this one here?
So we're going one,
yep.
Two, and then the back one's going to be three.
So and that goes to the same corner.
Yep, so opposite corners. Right hand's going to left corner. Left okay. Going to right corner. Okay, so we'll go again. We go one, two, three, and we can just keep it going nice and easy.
All right, here we go. Okay,
don't forget to let go of the ball.
Oh.
One, two, three. Each time we're just pushing it up and away we go.
Okay.
The challenge for you guys at home is to make sure that you get better every day and that you're ready for when the opportunities arise. Take the cheats while you're at home, three different balls, could be any types of balls. Practice as much as you can. Use your brothers and sisters to help out. See if you can come back to school ready to juggle. Thanks, team.
No problem.